Guys, you're welcome back. This is your brother Johnny from Nigeria. So first of all, I appreciate those of you that are subscribing to my channel. So if today is the first time of visiting my channel and watching the video, please hit this that red button that says subscribe. Then after hitting the subscribe button, there's a bell button that will come up, so hit the bell button also. So that you don't miss any of our updates. So today we are going to a tutorial of our improvisation technique. So I'll watch it, okay? I'm doing this tutorial in key of F sharp, okay? So this is a full play F sharp, good luck. So F sharp. There's your one, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do. So I know your pentatonic scale is the do, re, mi, sol, Allah. That is 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. Okay? So as we were playing a song like Casting Crown. Now, okay, how can you run this pentatonic scale? The way I run this pentatonic scale is like this. So it can be reversed. Let me explain now. I start out with a C sharp, B sharp, okay. Then I move to the next note. This is this. I move to this one. So as a learner, I can start from slow. Then you can just increase the tempo. And that, okay. When you are coming back, it's the same way you move, but just move like that, the same way when you're coming back. Do, la, sol, la, do, mi, sol, mi, re, do, re, do, la. So how you can use this thing in worship, okay? As we are playing some Casting Crown. You worship the Lord. You worship your name. How you can use this technique to watch in improvisation? Whenever you are pressing a chord here, make sure that whenever you want to run your scale in the and the performance scale, make sure that the notes you are landing on correspond with the chord that you are playing here. But now in way now, I'm in way now, make sure that all I'm pressing here, you know, the note of La and Re should be inside of whatever I'm running out here. So this is La here. This is where, this was who doesn't play on F sharp, don't worry, I'm gonna repeat this in the key of F major, okay? And C major, probably maybe C sharp, okay? So, this is La, and this is Re. So I'm sure that if I'm running this scale, what? La and Re should be there. Okay? When I move to Fa, I land La. But La is the word Fa, the chord of Fa. So which other note is in La? The Do is here. So, okay. I land to do here is because I was moving to move. Then when you want to pass the cord, you can roll your foot still like that. Or make sure when you land on the cord, make sure you are landing on a loop that corresponds to the cord. Okay? Like here, after I come to land, I do this la, this is final. Bow my left hand to la as the nose. Like I don't want the foot key because I have to pass in up there. Those are really good at passing those, okay? So, like I was saying, whenever you're using this technique, make sure you don't play this scale too often. The reason I'm playing it often is because that is what I'm teaching. Yes, if I'm on a normal day, I'll be mixing it with other style. Okay, so if you listen to this, who doesn't play on F sharp, I will play this in the key of F major. I hope you understand. If you don't understand, please let me know. I'm ready to repeat this video again if you understand. So I will see you next time. Try and subscribe to this channel, please. And introduce this channel to your friends. Share with your friends. Okay, let them benefit from your person. And make sure you subscribe to this channel. It's very important. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much. I will see you next time. Goodbye. God bless you.